A man was killed as he driving in the Hunter area of NSW and hitting a tree. Police, about a kilometer north of the Medowie Road junction, was called to the Pacific Highway in Ferrodale after SUV at 11.30 on Sunday. The 70-year-old driver at the scene, 70-year-old woman, who was a passenger in the car, was taken to John Hunter Hospital in serious but stable situation with suspicious spinal cord injuries. A crime was founded and police are investigating the conditions surrounding accident.